Next up on station, astronomer Rakeem Hayworth on the Midnight Hypernova Conspiracy.
After multiple and thorough peer reviewings of the report on MN2478's supposed hypernova, known to the public as Midnight, we can clearly and without doubt state that the Earth is not in any danger. There is nothing to worry about. It's all fine. I fucking lied. Midnight's gamma ray burst is pointing directly at us. It will destroy our entire ozone layer. 349 days is all we got. We're all going to
We're very sorry. It seems like our station is experiencing technical difficulties at the moment. Our regular program will continue shortly.
Hi, Howie. It's Mary again. I just wanted to tell you that I'm taking the kids to my parents. And I wanted you to come with us. We miss you, Howie. Please come out of that bunker.
What do you mean you can cheap? I ordered those oxygen tanks months ago, Ben.
Howie, nothing here functions anymore, don't you understand? Every day we get robbed by gangs. Nobody comes to work.
Ben, I need those oxygen tanks, you have to understand, or I'll die.
Howie, the world is fucked, don't you understand? Nobody's gonna survive this. Your fucking bunker won't protect you from anything.
Ben, listen to me. I need those oxygen tanks, okay? I'll pay you whatever you want, but I need those. Please, Ben.
Okay, Howard. I'll see what I can do. You can keep your money. It's worth nothing anymore anyway.
Oh, thank you, Ben. Thank you.
But Howard, after this, that's it. Then I don't want you to call me anymore. After this, we're done.
Okay.
Going to happen. brother, okay? The world is still here, Howie. We're still alive. Please be with us. Come out of the damn bunker. I don't want to die without you, Howie.
Every day we get closer to the apocalypse. Anarchy is in decline, but, well, doesn't really make sense anymore, does it? It's over. It's really the end. Shit, man, I'm not even 25. If you want my advice, deal with it. Don't be scared. Ask your crush out, spend time with your family. Because when midnight comes, that's it. End of today's announcement.
We came here to take you home. Our kids are here. They want to see their father again. Howard, please. Are you there?
Please leave.